has a war been staged for us, complete with weapons and ideology and patriotic drum beating, even spark, even race hatred?
Recent events would seem to be directed toward a magnification of the basic hostilities between humans and Klingons. Apparently, it is by design that we fight. We seem to be pawns.
But what's the game? And whose? And what are the rules? What are we saying? What are we doing to each other?
Fascinating. A result of stress?
We've been under stress before. It's never set us at each other's throats. What? This is war!
There isn't any war!
What's happening to us?